Angle between two planes. The angle between two planes is defined as the angle between their normal. Let theta be the angle between two planes. R dot N1 is equal to D1 and R dot N2 is equal to D2. Where N1 and N2 are normal to the planes, we will use formula of angle between two vectors. Cos theta is equal to mod of N1 vector dot N2 vector by mod of N1 into mod of N2. If the two planes are parallel, then N1 is parallel to N2. If the planes are perpendicular, then normals are also perpendicular. We can write condition as N1 vector dot N2 vector is equal to 0. Now let us write angle between two planes in Cartesian form. Let theta be the angle between two planes. A1x plus B1y plus C1z plus D1 is equal to 0. And A2x plus B2y plus C2z plus D2 is equal to 0. Direction ratios of planes are A1, B1, C1 and A2, B2, C2. Then cos theta is equal to mod of A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 by square root of A1 square plus B1 square plus C1 square into square root of A2 square plus B2 square plus C2 square. If the planes are perpendicular, then theta is equal to 90 degree. Cos 90 degree is equal to 0, which gives A1 A2 plus B1 B2 plus C1 C2 is equal to 0. If the planes are parallel, then A1 by A2 is equal to B1 by B2 is equal to C1 by C2.